Hey yo guys, what's up and welcome back to Two Toe Tags Metal Reviews, and today I'm going to react to the brand new song and video from Kittie. This song is called Fire. It is the self-titled song off of their recently released album. It just came out, titled Fire. And if you want to know our first impressions of that album, check out our new releases first impressions video, which just dropped at some point, depending on when this video drops. It's out. Check it out. Anyways, so we've heard this song already, right? So we know the song because we've had our first impressions. And this was one of the highlights for me. As an opening track, I thought it was really strong. Mm-hmm. We reacted to all the other singles. They were all pretty good as well. So at this point, I'm just curious to know what the video is going to be like. And again, yeah. I also want to reinstate, I only listened to the song like once or twice because we're still, the album just came out. We've only done a first impression, so we're not that familiar with it. But video-wise, that's where my curiosity lies right now.
Yeah, they've done some cool videos for the songs leading up to this album. Like I said, I only heard the album one time, so it's going to be a refresher hearing the title track. Mm-hmm. But yeah, let's jump into it. Was this the
so that background, like that, not even in the background, it's pretty foreground actually, that ooh thing. I like that. Nice solo, but it feels like a chunk of it was cut out.
Mm-hmm. Like this.
Cut short. Too short.
It was a cool little ending drum,
yeah,
like right there. It's a pretty good song. I mean, you know, I like with what I said about the album, it was a good album. This is a good song, straight up. Yeah. And that thing in the chorus is pretty cool with the
Yeah, I love that, man. That's one thing that we mentioned about the album too. If you watch our first impressions, you'll get all of our thoughts, whatever. But we talked about how this album is very like very heavy on like the catchy hooks.
Yeah.
Right? They're really going for a lot of catchy hooks. And this is just an example of that, where the hook just kind of does the right thing. And I think that's great. I think this is a great opening track. It's, you know, hard hitting enough to kind of get the album started, kind of a little bit explosive out of the gate. Really cool stuff. The thing I was more taken away by was the video itself. I thought that was fantastic editing. I thought there was a lot of really cool shots there. I liked the shots where it kind of looked like they were spinning, right? Mm-hmm. It kind of was happening more towards the end, but it looked like they were spinning. And then there were spots where, you know, like there's fire in the background, but they almost look like they're on fire, like Morgan's playing, and it looks like there's like fire in front of her. It looks like she's in the fire.
Yeah.
I thought that was really well done. As far as what the theme of the video was, it looked to me like they were hunting a witch and wanted to burn this lady because she was a witch or something.
And there's water at the end.
There's water at the end, something, I don't know. But the album cover, I think, I could be wrong, I think it's supposed to be, represent a burning witch.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I'm wrong, I don't know. But that's the vibe I got from this video, too. Like, they're hunting, like, a Salem witch trials kind of thing. Like, yeah. They're hunting down a woman because she had a cat. No, you're a witch now because you own a cat. And then they didn't burn her alive. Well, they didn't show that, but they did show something on fire later, and you can only assume that was the woman they were chasing.
Yeah.
So yeah, cool video, cool song. I think these guys are kind of, they're back, right?
Yeah.
After 13-year hiatus, they're back with new material, and I think it's pretty good so far, so. Yeah.
Anyway, guys, that's all we got for you today. Remember to like this video. If you like, tell us in the comments below, what is your favorite single? And what is your just favorite general song off the album? Now that it's out, go check out our first impressions on this album if you haven't. And we'll see you guys next time. Subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. I'm TV Fish.
I'm By Yourself.
We'll see you guys later.